EU NIS2 verification through mapping to ISO 27001 controls. EU-wide legislation on cybersecurity via the EU NIS2, Directive 2022/2555 of the European Union on the Security of Network and Information Systems, and EURCE 2022/2557 Office of the European Union Resilience Coordinator, will be transposed into national law in the foreseeable future. Despite any delays by the German government, it is essential that companies want to learn more. Read the blog.